at the Garden.
Pardon me?
Woofs. When Superfly Jimmy Snuka enters an arena, all his fans woof.
Oh, I thought you meant those girls. I heard a couple of dogs.
Oh, I didn't say that.
And his opponent, coming down the aisle with his manager, Brother Love, from Death Valley, weighing 328 pounds, The Undertaker.
Now, I've been in this sport for a long time. This man terrifies me, and I guarantee you, everybody in the Garden is looking at him.
Bobby Heenan and I would agree. He is one superstar who I think frightens a lot of people here.
Snuka's not the kind of a guy that can get worried, but it's in the back of his mind that he's in the ring with this massive Undertaker. Man's almost 7 feet tall. He's 300 and some pounds. And he don't care. Mooney, look at that.
Look at that.
Well, look at this. He's
taller.
Look at the
face.
Gloves on.
Those are rubber gloves.
Look at this.
Is that what an Undertaker wears? Black gloves?
Rubber gloves. Look at that.
I don't really want to know, but are those...
I don't want to get into that. Don't say that word. It might spark him.
Look at the ghastly pallor to his face. It's like he's been up for days. Perhaps thinking about what he wanted to do to the Superfly. Brother Love does not hang around long, though. And I would like to see the Superfly get a hold of...
Uh-oh.
The Brother of Love, but when you've got a...
Look at this, Mooney. Everybody is standing. Everybody's just looking at this awesome, awesome man.
I wish we could really get a tight close-up of that face.
There's four words he never says. Where's the sunbed?
He is really a frightening individual.
You know, I shook hands with him. Brother Love introduced me to him a couple weeks ago. His hands are ice cold. I mean, not ice cold from the weather or running underwater. His hands are ice cold. You know what I mean? His hands are ice cold.
Cold, cold blood. How cold are they?
Colder than a mother-in-law's kiss.
Your mother-in-law's kiss?
Colder than a pawnbroker's heart.
You were about to say a burial down here. He will say the Superfly destroyed.
Certainly, Brother Love, yes. Why don't you go take your place in the parlor? It's like a wake going on here with him.
Brother Love is intense. You have to be with this.
You talk about intense. You're seeing it right now.
Oh! I can't believe that. Snuka turned his back. No mass, I guess. No mass, right? Snuka gave up.
Was Duran in there? I don't think so. We have never seen the Superfly give up, but he is taking a pounding.
Usually somebody, you get Snuka down. You know, he's a human being. But not this early in a match. Snuka usually dominates the first part of a match. People are usually in awe of Superfly Jimmy Snuka. This Undertaker's taking it right to him.
Just, I don't know if he's got a claw on there. He just has his hand wrapped around, I believe, about half of Superfly Jimmy Snuka's head before he released his grip.
He's got on rubber gloves.
You just can't get over that, can you, Bobby?
No.
Superfly out into the corner.
Peter hit him with that.
Freeze from that. Off the ropes.
When's the last time you saw a guy catch Superfly with that?
I never have. Boy, the Undertaker a little upset. Missed with that big elbow.
Headbutt.
And the Superfly comes back. The Undertaker did not like that. And Brother Love attempting to calm him down.
I don't know if he can sometimes. Look, even Brother Love's backing up.
Did you see the look on his face when he came out of the ring?
Brother Love?
I don't know about, no. I don't know about you.
Yeah,
it chilled me to the end of my spine.
I've talked to the guy on a few occasions. He's never talked
to me.
He's never talked to me. He shook my hand when Brother Love introduced me to him, and he'll nod at me, but he never spoke to me yet.
Well, the interviews we have seen, with The Undertaker and his manager, Brother Love. This newcomer says very little, but...
he does a lot.
What he does say is very effective. Misses again with that big right. Super.
Whoa.
Attempts to reverse, but instead is greeted with a short arm clothesline.
Hey, he ever hits anybody with that punch?
That
here
might.
At the Madison Square Garden at 33rd and Broadway, they're going to find him. They're going to find him someplace over in the East River.
Uptown.
Or maybe parts him all over the place. You don't know.
When he came across with that right here, you feel the breeze when he missed the
score. Oh, I know. You know, you got to listen to the crowd. Usually a crowd is cheering, or they're booing, or they're yelling some obscene name like Weasel or this and that. Everybody's just in awe. They're just watching this Undertaker.
Transfixed by...
I've never seen that, except for one other man.
Who might that be?
That's when Andre the Giant would walk to the ring. Even Hulk Hogan, they're cheering and screaming. They're just looking at this guy.
Now, why do you think that is, Bobby Heenan?
Well, you don't see anybody walking around looking like this guy. I've never seen anybody that looks like him on the street, off the street, anyplace.
Superfly really drilled The Undertaker.
I don't think
with
you can
two
hurt him.
Good backhands there.
Ooh.
Had little, if any, effect as he stays after him.
Oh.
Drops a leg.
Oh, that's it.
Going for the cover.
I don't see how Snuka got up.
Well, the Superfly is tough.
And his expression never changes.
You have to wonder, how long can he hold up? Hauls him to his feet once again.
Maybe I get Brother Love over here for a minute. Brother Love! Brother Love!
Oh, no. He's going to have to...
Tell me something, Brother Love. Answer me this. This man's expression never changes. Usually people they are a little bit in awe of Jimmy Superfly Snuka. He went and took it right to Snuka.
Why you take one look at this man? He has no friends, and he loves what he's doing. You understand that he is about to bury Jimmy Snuka. He feels no pain, Brother Frank. He is not human.
Are those rubber gloves? The kind they use in...
Oh.
You hear that, Mooney?
So that for me.
Brother Love's got him right where he wants him.
The Superfly mounting his own assault here. Well, this is again with
wow.
The right.
And
Superfly. There's him right between the eyes.
But look at him.
Really?
How he rises up. He comes up like Dracula.
Cover here. The Superfly may have him. No.
I've never seen Superfly manhandle like this. Ever. I've never seen a man handle like this.
He's really sent flying off the chest of the Undertaker. The Superfly was really flying.
Ooh. I am impressed. Look at him. He's standing straight up. Eyes fixed.
Superfly once again tries to come out the second rope.
Look at this.
And caught by the Undertaker.
In the tombstone. He's going for the tombstone. Oh.
His own version of the pile.
What an impressive victory here!
And this tombstone has the name of the Superfly, Jimmy Snuka, on it, as he cannot kick out of that one.
You do not beat Superfly Jimmy Snuka in the middle of the ring at the Garden unless you're somebody.
Undertaker!
Woo!
Sure, Brother Love quite pleased.
And look, he doesn't hang around. He doesn't care to get his hand raised. He's gone. Gone to someplace there in the back that's cold and dark. Someplace he can relax.
Superfly Jimmy Snuka.
Nice box of dirt, maybe.
Really nailed.